try to be harder than gold. And he's got two times the power.
Thank you. Thank you. and Dob in fifth and Denise.
Going to make a move with Worley or Michener or not? Bit of hesitation there from Worley, not like he used to be 10 years ago.
Denise, are you getting the... Okay, now put
it.
And the power valve is sticking as well, so it's not working too far down. Thank you.
According to my records, in third place in junior national enduro, Andrew Petrov. Put down to the points. So a couple of quick words, Matt, for you, buddy.
It's not quick. I'd just like to thank Point Precision Engineering, AOC Industries, Gabriel, Don, Mitch, Dan, Mark, Jordan, Tommy, Sam, Michigan, Rimi.
We'll do the random draws. I've got a wet piece of paper. Okay, is Connor Nicholson. Connor Nicholson.
I'd just like to thank Jay and Tuny for the load on the tires for the weekend, my dad from Redanga, Sam and Tura for all the help, everyone else helped me over the weekend, and the boys for a great race.
Thank you, Lee. No, it's not an engine, it's a random draw. It's a random draw. You guys do get a set of MG red tires though, for finishing the top three.
Over here, guys.
So, MG red, and is the driver of car number 9, Gavin Harvey. Someone's quite happy.
Pretty happy. Considering
I'm
pretty fast.
Lovely. Okay, now a $50 certificate for CC Racing, I think it is. CC Racing. Third place in the Masters for the TIMC. Trading my car enduro. That will be the drivers of car number 4, Kerry Stapleton and Wayne Allway.
Congratulations guys, coming from the podium, so do you want to say a quick word to the spokesman?
Hey, it seems like 2 bottles of scotch are coming your way. Drivers of car number 87, Steve Smythe and Mark Wicks. The Masters category. Now these guys were almost on track for a podium in the outright category as well. Put your hands together, folks, for the drivers of car number 20 in the X30 powered Monaco, Remo Luciani and Shane Piper.
Thank Shane for being a co-driver, and he did the fastest lap of the race. It was our testament of reliability of our new X30 engine. It was the first major meeting we did, and I'm pleased to say that we had no problems. It was very easy to use, and actually they were third, fourth and eighth, so there was only 3 in the field. I thought it was great.
Guys, a bit of a check. The Trading My finishes in the 2009 Trading My Car Enduro. Matthew Hall will distribute the prize money from 4th through to 10th. So we'll get the top 3 up here. And finishing in 3rd place in the Trading My Car Enduro from 2009, the drivers of car number 94, James Serra and Adam Willison. Drivers of car number 58 in the Monaco Cup, Mitchell Cousins and Zeke Edwards. Looks like you're on the lead. Now the winners of the 2009 Trade In My Car Enduro, driving the Arrow chassis, sorry, the Cosmic chassis, the 91 car, put your hands together folks, for Zane White and Lee Michener!
Good effort, Zane. Now you finished the race, so you're going to say a few words. As I just said, what a finish after 280 laps. It comes down to less than a car length.
Yeah, that was probably one of the hardest finishes I've ever come across, but thank Christ I hung in there. Thank you to Lee and all his crew for inviting me over here to come to the Big Smoke and have a run around. I wouldn't have done it without them. The Leopard engine for hanging in there for 4.5 hours, and Arrow Karts and Wally and the club for putting on an excellent meeting.
Thanks guys, congratulations to Lee Michener and Zane White. Lee, want to have a couple of quick words?
Yeah, first of all I'd like to thank Zane for trekking over here, he's putting in a stellar effort over the weekend. Murray for all his help, Craig for helping out throughout the weekend, Mum and Dad. IAMI Australia, Remo Racing, Drew Price Engineering for a great handling chassis, and the club for putting on a great meeting. Thank you very much.
Thanks guys, and that is your...
Engineering from in the name Bill Dorman. Both of the GKTV number.